What up? So this is NHL 19 news, but I'm going to tell you guys this is the rating. So we're officially going to tell you the NHL ratings right now. So I'm going to show you, give me a sec. I'm not posting any of that, whatever. Find out what is the JIT copy. And we found it. So, what we're going to be doing, we're going to start with the 50 and work our way down. So these are officially the NHL rosters. NHL 20 rosters. So let's go talk about it. So we have Dylan Larkin, the first 80 overall. 80. Now if you guys want me to make this bigger, I don't know how. I can make it bigger by showing you. But I think you guys will be fine with this. Yeah, I can see it. You guys can see it. If you guys... So, Dylan Larkin is an 80 overall. I think he could be... Yeah, that is a good record for him. If you guys really want to go into the full stats, here it is. DK 90, hand eye 88, passing 89. Whatever, you guys can see all that his stats. So, that good. Next on the list is Freddie Anderson. I think Freddie should actually be a 90. A 90 or an 89. Good, right? The Leafs played amazing. He should be at least that. Once again, we can actually go into full detail. So, there's Dylan Larkin, 88. There's his stats. Pause the video if you guys want. But I'm going through. So, next is Anderson. Freddy. So, Freddy is a 88. I think he could be an 89 or a 90. There's his stats. So, whatever you guys think. I think he should be that. Next is PK Subban. PK got, I did not know he was injured because I don't watch Nashville. I hate Nashville. So I don't know if he got injured. So that's PK Subban. This is his stats. So yeah, right. Next is Asol Hollow, whatever this guy, Chaplin Bajo. I think 88 is a good number for him. This is his stats, too. Next on the list is Johnny Hendon. I don't know this guy. He plays for Buffalo. So I don't know, if you guys know. If this is a good rating for him, I don't know. This is his stuff that he's good at. Next on the list is Morgan Riley. I think Morgan is a 89. Morgan is a good D. I think he's a 89, not a 90. 89. He's good. He's the only good Leaf player. Pretty much on D. This is his stuff. Now next is Jack Eichel. Jack Eichel should go up. Now I don't know if he's been injured or something. He needs to go up. 89 or 90. 89. How about that? 89. And there's Jack Eichel's stats. Next on the list, we have the Phil Kessel. Phil Kessel should be a 90-something. He shouldn't be an 80. Because on the Penguins, he was shooting lights out. Got his stats. Right? How good is his shot? Let's see. Shooting. I think you put a shooting up, maybe. Yeah, so he can play good. I think he should be a 90 though. Next is Jonathan Toews. He should go. 88 is a perfect number for Jonathan Toews. This is that. Next on the list is this guy. 89. He should be the 89. He was good. I know he was in the. He might that player that you want. He fits on all of the lines. This is his stats. So yeah, like this is the first episode of ratings. When more ratings come out, I will be showing you guys that. Right now, I'm gonna go wait. Tonight, where this will be posted at 6. I'm going to quickly post it. And what else? I'm thinking. What other things are right? Yeah. So yeah, like I can't wait for Chell, man. Chell's gonna be a good season. If you guys like NHL or any other games, let me know in the comments below and make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and can't wait. Like honestly, I don't know about trucking yet. I'm not going to bring that if I can't do anything. So I think tonight I might play a little bit Minecraft. I don't know. I don't know about 5M still too. But yeah. Tonight. You know what? Sorry. Shouldn't be telling me this. Yeah, wait, I can't wait when NHL 20 comes out and I'm playing it. Now I have scenes for everything. You know what? I can probably show you on another thing. If you guys want to call, wait. Okay, let me tell you about my scenes. How about that? So let's go into my YouTube scene. So, I showed you all the scenes. So, Minecraft, I have scene for everything. I have a scene for every game that I'm going to try to play. So, when I get NHL, I hope. Now, let me know. Right? I really want to start this channel great. Okay? So, you can subscribe to me. You don't have to if you don't want to. Your choice. I don't know about live streaming because my Wi-Fi and all that is pretty bad down here. So, yeah. I don't know about that, but NHL news will be coming out. I will be covering it. Like, I can't wait when. Like, gameplay, man. Like, game. Like, this gameplay. Like, this game looks good this year. Like, yeah. I'm gonna tell you guys this. What go into my YouTube? Cause I wanna talk about stuff that I might be doing with this. So, trucking, I don't know yet. We gotta work on trucking. Okay? Minecraft is good. We will be doing Minecraft. Trucking, I don't know about. Okay? NHL. Wait, you guys commented? Okay. Sorry, guys, for missing that comment. Did I actually read it or something? Give me a second. I don't want to see. Comments. Oh, here we go. One sec. Get 1 second. Now, I will be blocking bad comments from my channel. Get let me know if it is bad. I will be blocking it. So I can't apparently read comments, so you know what? If you give me a comment, I'm going to put a notepad, like a note thing, then comments, like comments that you guys make. They don't have to be good comments, they can be whatever comments, but this is YouTube comments, okay? So whatever you guys type, I will put in on here the first comment. I don't care if it's bad or not. You guys can write me bad comments. I will be reading them right now. What view? How about that person that commented on the trailer? It was a trailer. So, A, if you, oh, yeah, I couldn't post the gameplay. Did I post the gameplay? Yes, I did post the gameplay. How about you go back in the channel and find it? Because I did post it. It's. I love my gameplay, man. Like, honestly, this is supposed to be a trailer. That was a trailer review. I can't talk in a trailer. I had to talk in a trailer review. I'm gonna keep that. Next comment will be whatever you guys want. So, if you don't want to subscribe to me, not talk like me. If you want to get mad at me for talking when it was a review, read the title. Like, the title will tell you what it is about. And the game doesn't come out till September, bud. So get let me know. I'm gonna actually, yeah, but check out his channel. Yeah. How many videos do you have? Let's see. You have GTA stuff. So you're a GTA player. Nice to meet you. So, honestly, I'm giving you a shout out. This is Smive thing. If you guys want to smive to him, I'm not. Because honestly, this is what I was doing was showing you guys. Give me a sec. Showing you guys not gameplay, get overall. I was showing you guys the ratings overall. So this is not this is ratings overall. It's not gameplay. I will put gameplay, but the game doesn't come out since September, so you have a long way to wait. So if you guys say any bad words, I will get notified, and I might report you or not. I'm no bad comments are going to happen, but oh well. So I will officially be making more stuff. So yeah, more videos will be coming out when the game comes out. More videos will come out when whatever comes out. Don't get mad at me for talking, because it, honestly, I have commentating on. I don't have gameplay. The game doesn't come out September. So make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and hit the bell button, and yeah, bye.